Cause I need something to sweeten up my drink. Drizzle your honey up in my tea, cause I need something to sweeten up my drink. Need something sweet to help the bitterness, pocket and anger, cancerous too. My intellect, calm down, it's in your best interest. My emotions in the bag, just waiting to interject. Unrequited comments overflowing at the mouth. Charming, word vomit, many raised volumes. It's like 8 in the morning, man, I gotta stop. It never used to bother me, but now I want drama. See, rolling with the negatives was never the option. Repress stress, hurt feelings, never talked about it. Snowball effect, and now it's a real problem. Papers and leaves in the wind, temporarily pausing. So, drizzle your honey up in my tea, cause I need something to sweeten up my drink. I don't need no more coffee, please. The bitterness starting to dehydrate me. Drizzle your honey up in my tea, cause I need something to sweeten up my drink. I don't need no more coffee, please. The bitterness starting to dehydrate me. And it was different of a routine cycle. Pessimist, you hate it. Starting to look just like you. Aggravated text. Wishing it was a typo. Mental moments. Episodes of the psychos. So stuck in the quicksand, you can forget. Growing the distance. Low tolerance, messing with my stuff. Imprecision. The petty decisions. Misjudgment, strain, ruin the vision. Head low in the shadow, second guessing. Existence got a tree on my wrist to remind me of resilience. When my mind heavy, I tend to forget it, cause in my head nobody ever was listening. See, rolling with the negatives was never the option. Repressed stress, her feelings, never talked about it. Snowball effect, and now it's a real problem. Papers and leaves in the wind, temporarily pose it. Drizzle your honey up in my tea, cause I need something to sweeten up my drink. I don't need no more coffee, please. The bitterness starting to dehydrate me. Drizzle your honey up in my tea, cause I need something to sweeten up my drink. I don't need no more coffee, please. The bitterness starting to dehydrate me.